Oh my god.
Look at him, he's like
moment. It was all of our favorite videos. It was the most hilarious video we released in 2016.
Whoa.
That's a long time ago.
We're bringing it back and we're going to react.
Per your request, we asked you guys a while ago and everyone voted they wanted to see this video again and again and again.
Comment down below before we move forward which video we're talking about. I'm gonna give you a hint. This is Shae's tooth. It was a wise wisdom tooth, but it wasn't a wisdom tooth. Removal, and he was crazier than when Klailea had her wisdom teeth.
Really?
He was so loopy. Oh my goodness, I'm really excited to see this.
So, we're gonna commentate. Our box is now gonna go really small, and now you guys get to watch Blue Elbow.
Let's do it.
The director's cut.
So scared.
Oh, look at his eyes.
We're really sleepy, huh?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh my god.
Look at him. He's like.
How are you doing, buddy? Yeah.
This is the best. This is the best.
You're okay, buddy.
You had to prop him up with.
Eyebrows.
Close the front door, Wyatt.
Close the car door.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's sleeping.
Oh, here it is.
Let me know if that's...
Blue Elbow.
elbow and blue shirt.
Wyatt, is your shirt blue? Come show. Come show Shae your shirt. Over here.
Elbow match with blue shirt.
We get the point!
Wyatt is so little and embarrassed.
Elbow match with Wyatt's shirt.
She said it like 5 times. He just rediscovered
it. You should feel Rykel's nose. Come here, Rykel.
Oh, it's so squishy. It's so squishy.
For the record, Rykel does have the squishiest nose, and we love it.
Are you jealous of her squishy nose?
No.
No.
How are you feeling, buddy?
Good.
Oh, there comes the voice. G7X focus issues.
Should we take your blue elbow off?
Sure.
He's so mild tempered now.
Yeah. Less talkative.
Sure, Mom.
He's removing the blue elbow.
We were getting the noise if you saw that show, right? Every thought that came to his mind came out.
Yeah.
What? Sure.
We're ending this night off with some makeup on Wyatt. Close your eye, buddy.
Why?
Oh no, that's a black guy.
Just kidding, that's his black eye.
Oh.
He can't even remember where he got a black guy.
He had a blue elbow into his black
eye. Yeah, I remember that. I had no idea how I got that.
Evie is snuggly, all ready for bed. Come cuddle over here, girlfriend. Dad.
She's like, Dad. I love pillows too, and I didn't get
any. Uh-oh, I think it's time. Here comes the grumpy goose.
She's gonna kick him.
Oh,
oh, it's so little and cute.
Oh,
oh, oh. He's only six.
What?
Oh, is there a smile in there?
This still happens.
I hate it.
There's a booger on the. There really is.
Pretty.
Come on, let's say prayer.
Shae. What is that? Is that your friend? You like trees.
Is that a naked tree?
So embarrassed.
Oh my gosh, Shae. Your favorite. Your pillows are so soft.
What about your blue elbow?
Where's your blue elbow?
It's gone.
It's gone.
Oh, blue elbow's gone.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that was amazing.
That was incredible. What a flashback. Our home. Yeah. The kids were so little and tiny.
Yeah.
Shae's voice was super high.
That was 5 years ago. And when your kids are young, 5 years is a lot. When you're my age, it's like nothing. But these, you guys all changed so much in those 5 years.
I almost feel like Rykel's personality hasn't... Wait, no, never mind. No one's personality has changed.
No, you're off. Evie still snuggles up on the couch by herself, and I have to...
And still grumpy.
Trying to help Shae to get attention on the camera.
Yeah, Rykel's nose is only squishier. Shae still says whatever's on his mind.
Although, I felt like he was so talkative on the medicine.
Yeah.
Like, that was hilarious. And it was very like, woo!
Is that going to take a break?
Pillow!
Tree! Shirt! Sing!
Elbow!
Pillow!
Tree! Oh my gosh. Comment down below if you guys counted how many times Shae said blue elbow.
Or pillow.
We would love to see your count. We'll count too, and we'll comment back to those who are right.
Oh my gosh. Thank you so much for hanging out. If we should react to some other older videos, comment below if you guys want to see that.
Find them and tell us which ones you want to see us react to now.
All right. We'll see you guys next time. Mahalo!